Well, West Metro and Golden Fire are still investigating what led up to a downed power line in Jefferson County this morning. The line caused a small fire at the top of Dinosaur Ridge across from Matthews Winters Park. Now, the fire was quickly extinguished, but smoke could be seen for miles.